Guardalo!
Dai, non parlo inglese. Hunters, ciao, sto okay, bene, sto a posto. Okay.
One baby.
One baby ad aprile. For me is beautiful, one day very beautiful because the one season is difficult here in the first round six positions, okay. In the second round the best time the first position.
Well, I'm happy about that, but normally I'm thinking about the podium in Super-G, and that's the only discipline where I don't stand on it. So yeah, it's a great day for me. So now I've become an all-round guy, and yeah, my goal is to get a Super-G, also a podium in the next time, because I was so angry after Val Gardena Super-G. I did so much mistakes, so I have to do that better. So in GS I'm in a good shape, and in downhill, so now I can go into Christmas.
I'm very happy to be on the podium here in Alta Badia. It was a big target for me to be on the podium this year, and so I'm very unhappy after the second run. I feel like I'm 7th or 8th, and now I'm 3rd, so I'm very happy. Yeah, it's very good for me to enter this year with this result.